There we go. We're back. Did I just bring the elevator up to me? I guess it just makes it easier for me to go down now. Still nothing. Holy shit. Switch weapons, genius. Oh my gosh, this building never ends, dude. Big empty lot. Seems like boss fight time.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old fashioned way.
Oh, it's these. Fudge. I hate these so much. Boss. Who the boss? I'm the boss. All right, do we have any experience levels? No. That's fine. My God.
Thank you.
That's a little bit messed up. What the fuck? Okay, I'm sleeping on this gun. I was actually sleeping on this gun, dude. It's pretty damn good.
Not what I expected.
Yeah, me neither. The heck, this is so big. Okay, maybe I can do this sneaky. Alright, we're good. Jeez, I was really quiet on that one, wasn't I? I was so concentrating. Nice, nice. Got a couple collectible stuff around here.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Oh.
Pope right wants us to compile all of Darlene's data entries from the past month.
Faden, you find prism.
Oh, she's over there. Wait, no, that's not her. Oh. Yes, she is.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother... I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know.
Interesting.
I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Oh, goddamn. Yes, sir. Go to central research nodes. Where's that at?
Thank you.
Really? That kinda hurt. Let's go. Are we to the challenge? Oh, we got this, I think. Let's go. Oh my gosh, where's containment? Yeah. Imagine it's in this elevator. I'm gonna be so pissed for going all the way over there for no reason. I am pissed. Excuse me, what? That mean more damage? Who knows? Okay, charge maneuvers, surge, kill enemies with surge weapon. Well, I don't have any of those, so. Oh, these are good. These are really, really good. Nice. Materials. Check around here. Another one of the movies? Aw. It's the only way I can go? Yeah. Alright. Ah, shit. Thank you. What the f- did I just do to myself? Whoa. It's a huge missing part here. Alright, well, I was gonna stream, well, I'm only gonna stream for 2 hours, and it seems like this is a perfect place to end it. We're 3 minutes off, but it's fine. Yeah, for those who are watching the VOD, thank you for watching the video. For those who stopped by on the stream, thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to follow, like, and subscribe, whatever you're watching me on. And yeah, stay safe. Peace.